Put baking soda in the ketchup. Then it explodes. Wow.
Wait, does that actually work?
Let's find out. Okay, so we got our ketchup and our baking soda. Let's just dump a bunch in here. Cap going on. And now shake. Oh, it's expanding. Oh my gosh. Ready? 3, 2. It kind of worked.